Hey guys, this is Scotty here, and this is the coolest thing about working in a tire shop. Thank you.
If y'all follow me, this is the coolest part about working at my job.
So as you know, we have a giant field of tires, and these are all used tires that people go through, sometimes give away for free. It's a nice little gig going on here, but one of the coolest parts about this job that a lot of people don't know is you get a lot of cool animals that like to come out here and hide in these fucking tires. One of the coolest ones that we've run into so far is what I like to refer to as a cat. See if I can get back here and show you guys where he's at. So there is a cat, a mother cat out here, that has her kittens inside of some tires.
See, Russell, you're just stupid. There's still a man.
That's what I like getting, Kyle.
That should be, that one should be called Boots.
Yeah, little boy. Look at that little boy. Yeah.
Are you
going to
take that one?
I'm going to take the light. I'll raise it up. Andrew doesn't have to sit in the temporary eyes. She's got to see a new job.
Does she? Because
I don't know when she starts.
They're
damn scared.
Are you good?
There wasn't no more?
I don't think so. We'd have to go look. I don't think so. I didn't really look. I just grabbed what I see.
Well, if you guys liked the video, please hit that like button down below. Please subscribe to my channel if you're not already subscribed. And like always, have a fantastic evening. I will see you guys next time.